Hey, I'm Dennis.
And I'm Tim.
And this is our second Harry Styles reaction video, right?
Yeah.
You love Harry Styles, right?
Yeah. I really love his recent work. It's one of my favorite artists at the moment.
Yeah.
I think
he is one of the ones to look at. He is stylish. He has so many good songs. I love his songs. I don't know a lot of his older work. And
his voice is amazing.
Yeah, I haven't seen any of his music videos besides the one that we reacted to.
Mm. So I've seen this one, but only like the standard version, and this is the extended version.
Yeah.
So that's also new.
Yeah, so we are doing Adore You, the extended version. Let's go. This one was suggested by Umut.
Thank you.
You've all seen Umut if you've been watching our live streams. If you haven't, then go back to the one that where we meet Umut, because we do some meetup live streams in where we meet up with some of you. If you want to be in one of our live streams, just let us know. And yeah, so it's time for Harry Styles.
Yes.
I love the fact that he did an extended version.
Yeah.
I have no idea what it will mean, but I love the fact that they have a normal.
Yeah,
extended.
I remember it from the standard version that there was already kind of like a story in there, which
is
really nice.
Okay.
So they will probably extend the story.
I know the song Adore You, so that will not be new. I won't be reacting to the song that much, but I will be reacting to the video because I've never seen any of it. So let's go and subscribe to the channel if you're new and if you're a Harry Styles fan. And let us know if you have any other requests that you want us to react to.
In all the seas and all the world, there has never been a land quite like the Isle of Rhoda. Shaped unmistakably like a frown, it is home to an old but forgotten fishing village that has had perpetual
grain one
can remember. An isle where some still believe that it's bad luck to mention a pig in a fisherman's pot. Where seeing a minister in the morning meant you should go home immediately. It's too bad to have your body buried if you die in a strange port. It was also frowned upon to be caught whistling in the wind in fear you might turn to a gale. And if you ever leave Aurora, avoid doing so on odd number days. Everyone was always frowning, which they referred to as resting fish face.
Resting fish face. Can I just say that I love the whole setup so far? I like the moodiness, the shots, the I want to go there. Like, did you know that? I like the whole.
But then, well, something peculiar happened. Or, I mean, someone peculiar happened. The boy was peculiar from the moment he entered the world. No one ever meant to be mean towards him, but in a town grown used to how the things were, no one knew what to do with something different. They did their very best to ignore it, hoping it would go away. And eventually so did the boy. He had lost his smile, and without it, the world grew darker. The wind colder, and the ocean more violent.
I do think that is a very nice story. It started off a little
really
bit funny,
creative.
And now it gets dramatic.
Yeah.
But I think it's also, if I'm a wrong Harry Styles fan, then please correct me, it's also a metaphor for being different.
Mm-hmm.
And if I, the thing that comes to mind first for me is his fluidity at the moment.
Mm.
I mean, about how he dresses, how he performs, how he presents himself. And I think that is also, if that is my first opinion or my idea, that he's trying to say that as well. That struggle, that it's a struggle to be different. And in this case, they made a little fairy tale about it.
Yeah.
And that
I
love that. It can be very difficult, and you can go through very emotional and depressive times. Like.
The boy tried to ignore the fish, but he was not alone in his melancholy. Loneliness is an ocean full of travelers trying to find their place in the world. But without friendship, we are all lost and left with no hope. No home. No harbor. He wondered what cruel twist of fate brought them together. And if fate was involved, what did she have in store? Walk in your
rainbow paradise. Sorry, I have to say at the beginning, I loved... If this was the extended bit, then I already love it. And also, it's like, you travel, it's your travel, you're on your own path, but you need friends along the way. So true.
And also the fish try to, like, be like other things.
Fish.
Fish or whatever, or crabs or everything. Yeah, that doesn't work if you try to just, just have to be yourself.
Yes. That is also, I think, a message that we can really relate to. That is why we... try, we hope we give come across as a positive channel, that with a lot of positivity and a lot of everybody is welcome here. So just wanted to say that.
Just bought new umbrellas.
It looks beautiful there. I want to go there. I love this video.
I always love that part of the song. That... Jewel coat.
Sorry?
A jewel coat. Headed to Eroda. Walk the fire for you. Just let me adore you. Walk the fire for you. Just let me adore you.
Back into the ocean, clouds broke. The sun shined down on the Isle of Roda, melting every frown into the unmistakable shape of a whale's tail. Maybe one day you'll see one of Kieran's paintings in your motel room. Or pass someone in the street with an oddly stylish haircut and think, where on earth did they get that? Maybe you'll be invited to a wedding between two neighbors whom it took an ocean to bring together. And who knows? Maybe one day you'll find yourself in the Isle of Eroga. For each night, the local bartender still pours a glass of ale to appease the Celtic water spirit, Shona. The boy decided to find out what other wonders awaited him in the world.
Funny.
However, he sailed on an odd number day.
No, he got hit by lightning.
Everyone in town to lose their hair. But that's another story.
And the fish.
Wow.
What do you think?
You know, it is funny that this whole video, and I'm not, I don't know why, but it got me a little bit emotional as well.
Mm-hmm.
It really, I don't know, it really touched me. I don't know. Like him with the fish and because of them being different, and everybody always thought he was different. And when the whole town came together to save the fish with him. I don't know. It just got me a little bit goosebumps, or got me a little bit gooey inside.
Yeah.
I normally don't get gooey that easily. I'm Dutch. I'm really down to earth. I don't get that. I don't know, mushy feeling or something.
Hmm.
It really was a super nice video.
Yeah.
The song got actually a whole new meaning.
Mm-hmm.
And that was nice as well. When you saw the video first, did you understand what it was about when it was just that little part of the video?
I don't know. I don't remember that much.
Hmm.
Yeah, probably not.
No. I think you need the introduction.
And also when you hear the song, it's like a really nice song and really happy. But if you see it in that context, it's totally different.
It's totally different. But it is the same. If you love somebody as much as he loved that fish, then you'll go and you'll do everything for them.
Mm-hmm.
You walk through fire for them. I loved it. Harry Styles is... really, I'm beginning to get becoming a bigger fan of him, actually, I think, because the Fallen video, no, I love the music already, but this video and the other one that we watched, so check the Fallen reaction as well. Amazing. Well, what do you think? Do you agree with us?
I hope so.
Yeah. Let us know in the comments down below. Did you love
it? I'm also a little speechless.
Yeah, I can tell.
Yeah,
it's
really nice.
Of course, I'm the talker of the two of us. But you are already... this was already you being silent, quiet for you. Even for your terms. Even for your terms.
For you, all the way.
For me, I was quiet a lot during this, yeah. Because I love the story. I love storytelling. I love when it gets a little bit theatrical and a little bit fairy-tale-ish. I love that.
Also telling the story, like, with the voice, like, of that.
Perfect.
Amazing.
It was really good. And the setting, I want to watch this again. Okay, leave a comment down below. Do you agree with us or not? And we'll see you again tomorrow for another reaction.
Yeah.
Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. Bye-bye.
Bye.